Peggy 18. We've just been through an extraordinary year. A lot has changed since the previous Nacon Connect. We now work differently, we play more. New, extraordinary game consoles have come out. The engineers designing our peripherals and the studios developing our games are as passionate and creative as ever. At a time when entertainment has become such an important part of our lives. Whether you enjoy role-playing games, racing, sports, deck builders, fighting games, open worlds. Whether you prefer your games real-time or turn-based. Whether you play with a controller, a keyboard and a mouse, an arcade stick, a headset, at home in public transportation, with friends or by yourself. We give it our all to meet your every need, and in order to celebrate these truly out of the ordinary times, we have a few extraordinary surprises in store for you.
When did life become so cheap? Have we always been so fragile? I have lived many lifetimes. I've watched empires rise and fall. I've played politics. I've fallen in love and stood by as love died. And what do I have to show for it? Nothing. I am eternal. You are not. But rest assured, the end I gift you is a greater mercy than having to exist for yet another damn night.
Hi, I'm Harold Riegler, producer at Didelic Entertainment, and today I'm happy to reveal some exciting details about our upcoming game, The Lord of the Rings, Gollum. Gollum has always fascinated us. While being completely essential to the story written by J.R.R. Tolkien, Gollum's long chase for his precious ring has never been told in detail. Yet his incredible journey from Mordor through Mirkwood to the mines of Moria takes players to places they haven't seen like this before, while setting the stage for events that will ultimately decide the fate of all of Middle-earth. Gollum has pretty much traveled everywhere. He's also pretty much met everyone, and by looking at events from his angle, players will experience Middle-earth through the eyes and twisted mind of one of the most iconic characters of all time. All of that in our very own artistic style. From his time in the slave pits of the Dark Tower to his stay with the Elves of Mirkwood, Gollum will creep, sneak, and trick his way past faithful, detailed environments, some of which have never been seen before in such detail. The Lord of the Rings Gollum is a cinematic stealth action adventure. It mixes stealth and parkour gameplay and really leverages Didelic's expertise in crafting engaging stories. Gollum is no traditional hero. He's learned not to take any sides other than his own, and some of the most powerful beings in Middle-earth want him either captive or dead. In the game, you will meet some iconic characters, but also interesting personalities less known to players, but nonetheless essential to the events unfolding. We've been highly faithful to the descriptions in the books, depicting, for instance, the Moth of Sauron, the Lieutenant of Barad-dûr, who is constantly scheming on behalf of his Dark Lord. In the game, we will see his face for the first time, but also Thranduil, King of the Elves of Mirkwood, father of Legolas, and last but not least, Gandalf the Wizard. We're all super excited to be working on this amazing project, and we can't wait to show you more. Stay tuned on social media, at Gollum Game.
Sup, it's Daewon Song, and I'm here to talk to you guys about Sessions Game. This game, for me, is the best skateboarding game out there. The way it looks, the way it plays, just overall, what these developers have done with this game is amazing. So hopefully you guys all get to check it out, and I want to thank them for letting me be involved as a character. And just, you guys got to check it out. It's the best game ever. So check out the new trailer.
Hello, I'm Jehan Russo, president of Spiders. Many of you are awaiting news of our forthcoming game, Steel Rising. I hope you like this video.
Hi everyone, it's Bob from the Bloody Beetroots, and today I'm really excited to talk to you about rims racing. I have been playing video games since I was a kid, and my first driving license I ever had was for a motorbike.
So talking about Bloody Beetroot's motorcycle and video games
is like speaking the same language on different disciplines. Being able to collaborate and create a soundtrack with RaceWorld and Nacon for rims racing is something really cool for me. Rims is all about the thrill of riding a sport bike at insane speeds. So I've created a soundtrack to match that adrenaline rush. You might already know some of the tracks, but there's a lot of exclusive music that can only be discovered in Rims. And guess what? Pre-orders start tonight. But that's not the only surprise. Check this out.
They're all here. The greatest disciples of evil. What a pleasure it is to see you in action once again. Another night, another conquest. By dawn, these lands will be mine. You shall not leave until all the mortals in this region have bowed down before me. Reality is but a toy to me. Those humans didn't have a chance. The dice were loaded from the start. Welcome to hell, mortal.
Hey there, loser. You really thought that Blood Bowl was just about spilling blood and wrenching balls? You're in the big leagues now. That's why you need a sponsor.
Approved by the best Nurgle team! Nurgle King!
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Johan Drüder. I'm lead cinematic artist at Cyanide and also co-wrote the Blood Bowl 3 campaign. Blood Bowl is a turn-based tactical game inspired by American football, set in the Warhammer fantasy world. The game is spectacular, brutal, chock-full of humor and satire. The important thing about Blood Bowl 3 is we have adapted the new edition of the board game. Quite a few of the new game mechanics are coming straight from the board game. I'm sure you'll like them. Most pitches have rules which can change the outcome of a match. Some pitches can even transform themselves during the match if specific requirements are met. For instance, on the Dark Elf pitch, if you score a touchdown in the first half, a Kraken appears and the match obviously becomes much tougher. As you could see in the trailer, the campaign is built around the theme of sponsors. During the campaign, you will have to face a bunch of star players, who are the public faces of these sponsors. They are both very strong and very charismatic. Rejoice, Blood Bowl aficionados, Varag Gulchua is back. He's an Orc star player and a brutal and vicious one at that. In the campaign, he created a gym chain with the Orcidus brand, whose methods are rather unconventional. We decided to base the campaign on fake sponsors and star players for gameplay-related reasons. We wanted players to create their own teams, from any race. This narrative choice gave us lots of room for humor and satire, both quintessential aspects of the Blood Bowl license. Each sponsor has their own parody ad spot. Of course, Jim and Bob are back to commentate matches, and during the campaign, they'll be paired up with a few guests who pitch in for the occasion. It was a great pleasure to show you our work. I can't wait for you guys to check out Blood Bowl 3. Hello everyone, I'm Sebastian Loeb. I'm here today to tell you about the new WRC 10 game. As you might know, the WRC is 50 years old this year. That's why Nacon and KT Racing wanted to celebrate that birthday by offering you a bit of a special edition. The game's physics have improved drastically. I was lucky enough to try out the game, and whether on tarmac or gravel, the sensations are very realistic, and they're different from what we could have in the past. The game feels really good. It was a cool experience. Apart from that, you will find out about everything that's happened during those 50 years of WRC. As for me, the game includes my first victory at Rally Deutschland, my first victory on ice at Rally Sweden, and my last victory in Catalonia. All of these memories are quite amazing, but there are others. A lot of drivers wrote their names in the history of the WRC during all these years. All of that will be featured in the game. I hope you'll enjoy it. I will see you in September for the game's release.
I don't know about you, but I love trying out new experiences. So follow me because I'll show you that anything is possible. Last week, I had the chance to show what I can do as a chef. Every element of a dish is important, and it's what makes every creation so unique. The customers understand this, and the restaurant is fully booked every night. Fortunately, I am fully prepared, and the team is on top of it. Yesterday, I was in Thailand to open my hotel. My team and I needed to ensure everything was perfect. We were fully booked almost immediately, and with revenue up, I was able to build a larger pool and redecorate. The guests were so happy. I'm hoping to be awarded 5 stars. Today, I decided to travel solo. I'm a train enthusiast and love to take passengers and goods to their destination. I could explore Europe and its stations and even drive the famous Orient Express train. And tomorrow, I'm still deciding whether to become a surgeon or maybe an architect.
Bonjour.
Hello, my name is Yannick Allard. It's a great pleasure to be a part of Nacon Connect. As we just saw with Nacon and Rig, last year was particularly eventful when it comes to our peripherals. In the last few months, our very first official peripheral for Xbox, the Pro Compact Controller, was launched, and we're extremely proud of it. This customizable controller for consoles and PCs is the first of its kind to include the Dolby Atmos technology for your headset. We've also developed two official controllers dedicated to cloud gaming on smartphones, the MGX series, specifically designed for you to enjoy Xbox Game Pass Ultimate wherever you are. The MGX and the MGX Pro are compatible with every smartphone on the market and will be available very shortly. The Revolution X will be out soon. It's a premium, fully customized controller built for competitive Xbox players. Check out this trailer. The Revolution X is the result of our combined expertise in design, customization, and technology. We can't wait to tell you more about it. Nacon Connect is the perfect opportunity to reveal some of our upcoming accessories which involve another of your favorite game consoles. I'm talking about the PlayStation 5, of course. By the end of the year, two new Rig headsets officially licensed for PlayStation 5 will be available. The Rig 400 HS and the Rig 500 Pro HS. For streamers, Rig also developed an optimized streaming microphone for the PlayStation 5, the Rig 200 HS streaming mic. From Nacon, we will soon launch a brand new version of our arcade stick, the Daija, officially licensed for PlayStation 5. Thanks to the invaluable support of Kayane, with whom we already worked with on the PS4 version, the Daija arcade stick will be back improved and enhanced, offering an experience worthy of the next generation. Whether for console or PC, many more projects are planned for the months to come. For you, with you, we will keep developing and improving your controllers, your headsets, your keyboards, so you can enjoy the best possible gaming experience. Enjoy the rest of Nacon Connect.
Hello, my name is Andrés Bordeu.
I'm Carlos Bordeu.
And I am Edmundo Bordeu.
And we are the founders and game directors at Ace Team.
And we're very excited to show everyone the new game we've been working on.
To the strong.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, I'm Alain Janu, creative director at KT Racing.
And I'm Amaury Beris, game and art director.
At KT Racing, we specialize in developing motor racing games. That means we use our own game engine and that we develop our own technology. We always improve it to make it as realistic as possible, especially when it comes to simulation and motor racing, but also for creating environments. We always want to respect the places we render, so we reproduce environments on a one-to-one scale. Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown is first and foremost a Test Drive Unlimited game. It's a MMO, which means a lot of players get to play together. It's an open world, which means you can go off-road. All of the above is essential to the Test Drive Unlimited license, and we've obviously included that in Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown.
The next stop for Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown is Hong Kong. When we think of Hong Kong, we think of a big city, an urban jungle filled with skyscrapers, luxury cars, etc. But behind all that are vast natural landscapes, forests, mountains, marshes, beaches, many environments that fit a car racing game very well. Beside the Solar Crown tournament, two clans face each other. We can tell you their names, the Streets and the Sharps. They both share the same love for luxury cars and competition, but each of them has their own view of the world and is ready to fight for it, both as an individual, because players will join a clan and will try to climb up the ladder within his clan, and as a group, a family trying to overthrow the other clan. The player will both belong to and evolve within their clan.
We're glad to have shared all this information with you about Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. The game will be out in fall 2022, and until then...
Until then, we will keep you updated with regular content gameplay and additional information.
Top story, Old Detroit. Crime has escalated to new heights. Authorities are overwhelmed. OCP insists the situation is under control. But the question remains, who or what will send these crooks on the run and restore peace to all citizens once and for all?